What'd you say?
Short-tempered petal found stray from its vine, a pencil eraser of thought, a half-finished letter lays down on its side, the picture seat still on the shelf. And she lets her eyes follow cars as they drive away. His brown plaid jacket lies draped on the couch, the bread on the counter is stale, the TV is rambling and won't shut its mouth, but it's dismally quiet somehow. And she just sits frozen, a puddle on the ground. We watch as the people we love fade away. We hope we'll survive just one more day. The race of our life keeps us busy, so we start to drown and miss what's on the ground. Quiet, she watches as the people rise up from the pews. Memories of white years prior chip at the glossy wall, chock full of tears. But she just sits shook as if looking in the mirror. She watched as the person she loved passed away. She hopes she'll survive just one more day. But her arms in his hands and her head on his chest was her home. And now she's on her own. Steady, she reaches for the t-shirts he left on the floor. Refusing to wash them, she puts them on, hoping to feel him once more. Her heart wants him back and she's scared for what's in store. We watch as the people we love fade away. We hope we'll survive just one more day. But the race of our life keeps us busy, so we start to drown and miss what's on the ground.